Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is Vader3099. Welcome back. So, so I'm gonna do something that we need to do is, so in the last video, we made a book and quill. So we got that challenge checked off. Sorry. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna do that. I'm going to grab my shears, which I think I'm holding. Also, so I turned off the, I made it so that it's not an online game anymore. So, I'm gonna grab this wool and find me. So yeah, Yoda Elite is not playing, but I'm playing as Yoda Elite. I think this is the right way. So, I'm gonna give, I have that and that. And that should be it. That. Okay, so now I have some one piece of wool. Yeah. Here, bat, and guess. Look at that sheep. Be I heard a sheep, bat. Sheep. You hiding? And I have 4 pieces of wool, some wool for a bed. I have some wool for another bed if I get another staff member on the island. And actually, nope. Sorry. But I'm going to dye the wool. I'm going to dye 2 pieces of wool. Oh, another sheep. Awesome. Oh, I wonder why all these sheep were hiding from me. Wow, that was quick. Let's check out that other sheep. That other sheep is probably got his wool back. Gray wool. So where is it? Okay, so I want to see what I can do. I want to put this in some extra, this in some more. Iron in the furnace. Burn up stuff. Don't have any bones. I'm gonna make bone meal. So that I can dye this gray wool. Be white. But I got some fuel. Okay, and Okay. Okay, so I have clear wool, and what this is should be all the wool I have. It is. I'm pretty sure it's possible to like dye a sheep. I honestly don't know. I just want to check because it'd be kind of cool. Ink sucks. Here you are. Yes. Can't. Now it's black wool. Eat that grass. No, eat the grass so I can get some more wool. Come on. Eat it. Last time you did it right away. You are useless. Here we go. Can't die a bit. So we're going to go back down that and find that sheep. And the reason I want this black wool is because I want to get a black bed. A black bed. Two black beds. Okay. put this in the furnace. Let go ahead and black bed. Oops. Make some slabs. Oak wood slabs. So what I want to do is for my bedroom area. For my beds, and then. My axe. Where's my axe? It's right here. Go, Mr. Oak. Good. And then this wood and this iron, then like we'll be right there and right here, except the bed is supposed to be black. Okay. Black, red, green, purple, cyan, gray. Okay, I really wish you could dye a bed. That'd be kind of cool if you could dye a bed. Actually, let's stop worrying about the beds for a little bit. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to save that. And now I can use all the wood that I have. Or all the wool I have. Because I'm going to get new wool. I'm gonna get new wool. I just sort of heard a bear. And a buck. Oh my god, those dogs are annoying. Yes, it's gonna be whose bush will make to die. To die. Good. Those red. One red. One blue, which we already have Lapis. Pretty sure you use lapis. That was my fault. Yeah, I use lapis. And I'm pretty sure I have lapis. Make red wool. So this is gonna be the first flag of red wool. And the second flag. Need some lapis. Yep, blue wool. There we go. Building blocks. Here are the flags. And then I have just a bunch of extra wool. Let's go check on that iron. Okay. This and this. Couple minutes left. Actually, I'm gonna change something. Settings, audio, no, not audio. User inferences. Turn on classic crafting. If I want to dye a bed. I really hope this works. Hey, it worked. Okay, now we have two black beds. Yeah, this is where I sleep. Yeah. Well, I guess we didn't really work much on this PvP stuff, but in a couple minutes. Hopefully in the next video we can work more on PvP. Also, let's get this melon. I don't know why this one has been growing. But I think I just picked up something that wasn't fully grown. Oops. Guess for the last thing we're gonna do in this video is go to sleep. So let's eat dinner first. Let's go to my house. And go to sleep. Well, eat dinner, I mean. Go. There we go. That was nice. Well, let's, I guess it's time to end the video.
Bye.